his thorns.
Merry go round.
Hi, my name's Nurin. Welcome or welcome back to Daylights. If you're new, I make content on fiber arts. So I filmed this vlog in the middle of August and it was kind of a big week for me because I started school after not going to school for like a year. So it was kind of terrifying but also really fun. Don't worry though because there's still a bunch of knitting content inside. So without spoiling too much, let's get into the video.
So hey guys, we're going to the
God, okay.
Hey guys! Whoa! We do! We always do! We always do! Hey guys! So today we're going to the
Wax Museum!
Yay! We're going to see a bunch of candles. So now we're walking the Sentosa right over there.
Oh my god.
Ah! Ah! I'm scared! Oh my god, look, guys, look!
He's not that tall. Come here, come here, come here. Our favorite food guy, food guy.
Ah. We should take a Polaroid of him.
So we are taking the bus.
Ooh. Oh, the person.
English is not English.
Yourself.
I just got back from the museum, so now I'm just gonna do some readings for my class tomorrow, and I have some tea! I finished my readings for tomorrow and I realized that I have statistics class and there's so many numbers in my readings, so I'm not gonna do that until tomorrow. Anyway, it's my second class so it doesn't really matter, and I didn't realize it was already 9 o'clock. But anyway, I'm gonna cast on a goose sweater. If you've watched my channel before, you know that I've already knitted one before, but it's a bit too big for me, so I'm gonna cast on a new one, and I'm just using some yarn and some 5mm needles. When I made this, I used 5.5mm needles and I didn't really like the fit of it, so I think the 5mm ones will work a lot better. So I'm just gonna cast this on first and see how it looks like. And I finished the first part of the goose vest, which is the triangle part. And tomorrow, if I have time because I finish classes late, I will work on the flower part of the sweater next. But yeah, I'm just gonna clean the mess that is my bed. All this yarn. And then, so I accidentally turned on TV. And then I'm going to bed. But I'll see you tomorrow for day 2 of this vlog.
I have a marketing class and a statistics class, so yeah.
Hi, I just finished lunch, so now I'm gonna go to the Starbucks downstairs because there weren't any seats upstairs, and I'm just gonna do some editing.
It's 9 o'clock and I'm gonna start knitting my goose sweater. I don't have any readings today, so I was quite free just now. I was just going through the footage from yesterday when I went to the wax museum. So yeah, that took about half an hour. I got back home late today because my last lesson ended late. And it was a statistics class, which meant that I did not understand a single thing. But my classmates were really helpful, so that's nice of them. I'm now on the flower portion of my goose sweater. But before I start on that, I'm gonna do a stripe of yellow. I'm still recording. So it's 11:30 and I might have gotten a bit distracted, so I was kind of using my phone like half the time. But anyway, I got the leaf of the flower done. I thought I would be able to get the whole flower done today, but the leaves turned out so pretty and my float on the inside looks really good as well. I learned that 5 is a bit too much. Like, you see the bottom one here is a bit long, but the top one, I realized that if you catch it every like 3rd or 4th stitch, it's not so bad and it's like the perfect length for a float. But my classes doesn't start until afternoon tomorrow, so maybe I can get some knitting done in the morning, but we'll see, because I also want to study what I learned on Monday and today before I get bombarded with more information tomorrow and on Thursday and Friday. If not, I'll just knit at night again, I guess, because tomorrow I also end early because I just have one class. Good morning, it is 9:30. I woke up at 9 and then I was using my phone until 9:30, but now I'm just gonna do some cleaning because my room has been a mess. I'm just gonna sort everything out for a bit. It shouldn't take me that long. Okay, I'm gonna put him outside before I start vacuuming because he always gets scared. You know, can go outside now. Okay, it looks so much better now. That's not my table. And that's clean now too. Okay, I'm gonna go. Now it's 9:37. I'm gonna go shower and dang, I don't know what I'm doing after this. I'll think about it and then I'll update you. Okay, I just showered and had breakfast, although it doesn't look like it. And now I'm just gonna brush the cat. Sit here. Okay, thank you. Can I get rid of this, please? Don't eat hair, that's disgusting. All done! Are you not gonna go? Why, what, you want some more? I've been collecting his fur because I saw someone do, I don't know whether it's fur, but I saw them make yarn out of like this kind of fuzz material, and it looked really easy. Like, you just take two brushes and you brush it out and then you spin it and then it becomes yarn. So look, he's sitting underneath the bed even though he literally has his own box there. Hi cat! His box is at the back. I don't know whether you can see that. It's like at the back there. Cat, why are you not sitting on your box? In your box, I mean. Do you have anything to say? I guess not. Okay, anyway. It's like almost 11 and I have to leave soon. So I'm just gonna change into my outfit and then we'll be going to school. Okay, this is my outfit for today. I'll probably give you like a full outfit later, but I have to leave right now and I just realized I haven't packed my school bag yet. So I need to pack that real quick and then I'm leaving. Okay, thanks, bye, because I have to keep my laptop ready. Just ended school and I got another Starbucks because it's so good and I just felt like having one. Anyway, I'm gonna go to the library because I'm writing a blog post on celebrity book recommendations and I need to check the synopsis of one of the books. I have been back from school for about 2 hours. I was on TikTok for like half an hour. But anyway, I'm gonna do some schoolwork. I don't have classes tomorrow, so I'm just gonna read all my assignments so that I can like mentally prepare for it. And then I'm gonna edit a video. I still need to film the outro of that video. So maybe I'll film it tomorrow at the library. We'll see. It's 7:50 now and I spent some time to write down all the due dates for my courses and my modules so that I won't miss them since there's so many of them. I also did my first quiz for statistics and I got 100 out of 100 on my first try. Just for some background on me, I am not a math girly. I am more of a language girly. So yesterday in my statistics class, I was really struggling. And granted, it took me 40 minutes to answer 20 multiple choice questions, but I think it's worth it since I got 100 out of 100 and I won't be attempting it anymore. The class is literally a nightmare. I don't understand anything. I was like referring to my notes 20 million times to make sure that it wasn't a careless mistake. or I misunderstood the question. But anyway, it's almost 8 o'clock and I don't have classes tomorrow, so I don't have any readings. Also, you know how I said I don't have any readings for today's class? Turns out I did have readings, but they didn't put it in a separate file and it was together with your textbooks, which I don't usually check. I usually just read the PDFs and PowerPoint slides that they give you, but it wasn't in there, so I assumed there was no reading, but actually there was reading in the textbook side. But yeah, anyway, I was a little bit slow in class today because I didn't know what the heck was going on. So yeah, that's like a note for future me. I'm gonna go knit my goose sweater now. Because it's early, I think I might watch something. So far, I've been watching season 4 of Miraculous, but I just finished it yesterday. So I don't know, maybe I will watch something else. It's almost midnight. It's 11:58 p.m. And I was watching a movie, so I kind of got distracted. I knitted the petal portion of the flower and one part of the checkered. There's like two rows of checkered boxes. So I did one row and I'll do the second row tomorrow. Why does my voice sound a bit weird? Anyway, it looks a bit funny now. It's like too wide and it just doesn't really look like a flower. It looks more like a blob. But it looks much better when I like pull it out and you can sort of tell it looks more like a flower now. So I think when I'm done, I will block this first to see how that looks like before I sew it on. I love how this is turning out. The color of this pink yarn looks so much better than the color of the old pink yarn that I used, because this one contrasts really well with the white. I'm very excited to see how this turns out. I'm gonna go to bed now. Morning! It is Thursday, 17th August. It's almost 10 a.m. I already showered and I had breakfast. And now I'm just gonna work on this. I'm gonna weave in the loose ends. If I can finish it by today, then I can go out and film an outro for it maybe. If not, I'll just film at home. But I don't really like filming at home because I don't know, I just prefer filming outside. I think the lighting outside is much better. Background is more interesting, even though usually I still pick a plain wall. The only downside of filming outside is that the audio usually sucks because there's always something there, like aircon, people talking, some kind of background noise happening. But yeah, before I weave in the loose ends for this, I have to film some b-roll for the video because the talking video that I shot was not nice. I still want the audio from that video clip, but I don't want the video clip anymore. Okay, yeah, that's all the footage I need, I think. And then now I'm just gonna weave in the loose ends for the sweater. I finished removing the duplicate stitch of the pad face, and then when I turned the sweater around, I saw this chaos and I was like, I'm not gonna do this right now. So I was writing a few posts for my blog and I got one of them done, which is great because it's been taking me forever to write that one. It's 1:30 now and I'm gonna go clean my room because it's a bit chaotic on that side. And then I will do my readings for my class tomorrow so I don't have to do them later. That's better. Time to do my readings now. It's 4 o'clock. I finished my reading for my class tomorrow, and I also wrote down some notes for my Monday class, and I was gonna do the notes for my Tuesday class as well, but then I kind of got lazy and I also got distracted and I went back to writing blog posts. And once I was done with that, I went to brush the cat. So yeah, I brought my goose sweater with me to school on Friday, so I got some knitting done on the bus. Friday was a short day for me because I only had one class in the morning, so when I got back, I just did some editing for this video. And that's all for this weekly vlog. If you enjoyed, I appreciate it if you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more. I have a bunch of exciting knitting tutorials planned out for the fall and winter, even though we don't really have them in Singapore and we're kind of in the middle of a heat wave again. But until then, I'll see you in the next one.